Walsen Hall was built in 1912 and houses our radio station WMUH, our media and communications and film studies departments, and our campus housekeeping. Come inside to check out some Muhlenberg Weekly headlines from 1991 to 1995.